Hi guys, so it's me, Mr. P, in your screens once again. I believe that you're having a wonderful week, okay? And we are continuing with the love issue, okay? And today we are talking about, is love complicated? You know, when Facebook came out with the relationship status, and it came out with different options, and they said, in your relationship status, are you single, married, engaged, or it is complicated? And I'm wondering, what does Facebook mean by it is complicated? And for some reason, a lot of people have ticked their relationship status as it is complicated, and I'm worried. So I did a research and asked people that, what do people mean by it is complicated? And what I got is that people are in a relationship and one or both of them are not totally committed to that relationship, then their relationship status be tagged it is complicated, okay? But today we are going to find a solution to that, where we read the scripture, 1 Corinthians 13 and from verses 4 to the end. It says, love is patient, love is kind, it does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud. From this scripture, if you read that to the end, we'll find that love is not complicated. But what makes love complicated is when we bring those things that love is not into our relationship and love, then love becomes complicated. When we begin to have sex, when we are not married, then love becomes complicated. When we begin to think that we can buy love with money or with material things, becomes complicated. When we begin to feel proud and arrogant and begin to scheme evil things because of love, love becomes complicated. We have heard of stories where people kill other people because of love. Those things make love complicated. So today I want to pray for you. Peradventure you are in a complicated relationship. I pray in the mighty name of Jesus that relationship be destroyed by fire in Jesus' name. And if that relationship needs to go ahead, God will neutralize every complication in the mighty name of Jesus. And your relationship, oh Lord, your love life will become a love life of perfect love without complications in the mighty name of Jesus. All what we need to do is to pray and also follow the recipe of love in the Bible, especially from this text. When you follow it step by step, your love life will not be complicated. I believe that today God will bring sanity into your relationship and into your love life in Jesus' name. Now, if this message has blessed you, like, put a comment. You can have a conversation with me, okay? Put a comment there, ask your question. I'll be very happy to respond to them. And if you have not subscribed, just click the subscribe button in the YouTube channel so you will get my video on the spot once I upload them. So it's me, Mr. P. I love you, okay? Till next time, I'm dabbing out. Thank you and God bless.